the hottest, still impregnant, all that ready. Y'all better go ahead with that weak. I'm certified real street. Won't be a song if I leak. We strapped up like defense. Whatever you do, sis, keep it cute, sis.
Hey guys, it's your girl Shaquilla Shay, and I'm back with another video. What's popping, y'all? What's popping? What's today? August 20th. It's the morning time, 9:56. Get up, get up. It's time to get up. Start y'all day. Let's get it going. Let's get it moving. Anyways, yeah, today's video I'm gonna be doing my part two of All About Me. You know, because when I first started YouTube, I did my first video and it was All About Me part one. So I told you I was gonna come back with part two. So I guess today I'll do part two for you guys. So that's what I will be doing. So I don't got nothing to say really. So I'm just gonna read these questions off the internet. I'm gonna give y'all my answer, and it's gonna be this video. So make sure you guys like this video, subscribe to this channel, press that bell there for more notifications. Come on this video, do all day, go watch my recent videos, go do all day, go follow me on my social media accounts, Snapchat Shakira34, Instagram Beautiful_Kira, my Facebook Shakira Lachelle McGoy. Go send me a friend request, follow me, and add me. Alright, let's get to this video. Okay, so some of these questions I already answered in my last video, but I don't really remember what I said in my last video, so if I repeat them, just do this. So, first question, what is my full name? My full name is Shakira Lachelle McGoy. So, yeah, that's my full name. Because I have, y'all already know that if you follow me on Facebook, you know that's my full name. What does my name mean? I don't know what my name means, but I can look it up. I looked it up and it says, Shakira means you are spiritually intense and can sting or charm. Your name brings love and new starts into life and attract money. Attract money, baby. What a money. What a money, Eddie. Attract money. What a money. But for real, say it brings love and new starts and attract money. That's good. That is good. Brings love. I have a lot of love, you know, for my family and friends. New starts. Started college, you know, into their adult life. Yup, new starts. And then, attract money, just one of their job blessings. Just one of the blessings. Okay, are you named after anyone? No. I wasn't named after anyone. Like a family member or something, no. That just gave me my name. But I look at, y'all know Shakira. I can say I'm named after her, but not like a person that I know. I know my name after nobody. If you had to change your first name, what would you change it to? If I had to change, I don't know. I honestly don't know what I would change my name to, because I really love my name the way it is. I feel like it fits me, Shakira. That's who I am. So I honestly don't know what I would change my name to, because there's a lot of names out there. Where are you from? I'm from Brinkley, Arkansas. That's where I was raised. I was raised there since I was born. I was born in Forest City. I was born in Forest City, Arkansas, but I was raised in Brinkley, Arkansas. And I stayed there ever since I was little. And I lived my seventh grade, the end of my seventh grade year. And I came down here to Helena, West Helena, Arkansas. And I've been here ever since. So I've been here since the end of my seventh grade year. And now I'm finna be a college freshman. Tomorrow officially. I already answered where was I born. I already answered where I grew up. Brinkley, born in Forest City. Who did you look up to growing up? Who did I look up to? I really wasn't around a lot of people when I was growing up. I was really around like my family members, cause like I stayed with my grandma. Me, my mama, and my sister, we stayed with my grandma, so. And I mainly was in the house all the time. All I did was go to school, go to church, to come home and play with my cousins and my sisters and go to the house, eat, take a shower, go to bed. And I did the same thing every day. So I really didn't look up to, I don't want to really know who, but if I had to pick a person, I would say my mom, you know, because that's who took care of me and who raised me. So I look up to my mom. What are your best characteristics? in my mind, in my head, I'm thinking about like characteristics, like what's the meaning of that, because I'm thinking about another word. So I don't want to get this wrong, but I guess you could say my personality and the way that I am set up, like I'm a nice person. If you ask me for something and I got it, you can have it, basically. Like if I have something and I see that you need more than me, then you can have it, basically. So yeah, my personality is unique and different. I'm different and I like nobody else. I'm one of a kind, period. What are your favorite things about yourself? I love my attitude. I love the way, like how nice I am. I love my personality. I love the vibe I give off. I just love like the things I believe in, the things that I go for, the things that I don't go for. Those are my favorite things about myself. I love my height, y'all. I have learned to embrace my height, you know, because I'm a tall girl. I'm probably 6 feet now. I really don't know, but yeah, I love my height. I love the way I look. I used to think I'm ugly, but now I think I'm the most beautiful girl in the world, you know, because I am beautiful. And you have to have that confidence to know that you are beautiful, and you have to embrace the way that you were made. Like, God made me this way, so I have to embrace it. And I love the way I am. I love my height. I love my beauty. I love everything about me. So, and there's nothing about myself that I would change, because I love every inch, every bit of my body. Come on, we go, y'all. Which one of your parents are you closest to? My mom, because it's who raised me. That's who I've been living with ever since I came out her. I've been living with her. So, of course, I'm more close to her than I am to my dad. Now, I'm not saying I don't talk to my dad. I talk to my dad. My dad in my life, I talk to him. I do all that, but I just live with my mom, so of course I'm close to her. Which of your parents are you more like? I'm like my mom, but I look like my dad. I really think I look like both of my parents, because I can see both of them in me. If you know who the, I'm going to try to insert a picture of my mom and my dad so y'all can know, pick who I look like and comment in the comment section and tell me who y'all think I look like, my mom or my daddy. But yeah, I got my daddy height. That's why I'm so tall, because my daddy 6 something. And why I just can get my mama high though? But like I said before, I love my height, so I don't really care. But yeah, I'm more like my mama though. I think I got her attitude. I think I got her ways. Yeah, I'm more like mom. Are your grandparents still married? My dad's mom and dad is still married. And my mom's parents, they're not married. Wait, I think they are married. I don't know. I just know they don't live together though. I don't know if they're married or not. What relative was important to you growing up and why? I don't know. I would say, okay, yes, I don't know. It was my mom, my grandma, my aunties, which is Amy and Aunt Sharon, and my cousins, their kids. So, yes, they basically are my family. That's who I grew up around. Oh yeah, and I grew up around my cousin Gwen and her kids too. So those are basically all the people that I really was around growing up. So those people that's important to me. I mean, I love everybody that's in my family, but they're just the people that I grew up with. You know what I'm saying? Like I saw on a daily basis. What is one thing that you never revealed to your parents? I don't know. It's a lot of stuff I never tell my mom and daddy. Like, there's a couple relationships I never told them about. They know about all the other stuff. So I'm gonna skip that question. What do you call your grandparents? I call my mom's mom, grandma, and I call my mom's dad, papa. I call my dad's dad, papa, and I call my dad's mom, granny. And I got a god granny too. I call her granny. What is your best physical feature? I would say, I don't know. I love my skin color. I love my height. And I love, you know, the way I look. Because everybody always saying how I look like a Barbie doll. Because, you know, I'm tall. I got this beautiful skin color. And I'm just beautiful as it is already. So, and if he just be like, are you just a little black Barbie? All that, y'all, I kid you not, some people tell me I like a Barbie doll, I don't make no sense. So I'll just be like, I must be beautiful then. Everybody tell me I look like a Barbie doll and stuff like that. So I do look like a Barbie doll though. If y'all see my prom pictures, y'all will be like, yes, this is a doll for real. I'm gonna show y'all my prom pictures from my junior year and my senior year so y'all can see how I looked it. What is your biggest accomplishment? My biggest accomplishment was graduating high school. Cause I can finally say that I graduated high school. I did it. I went through my whole entire life going through school, and I finally, you know, it finally paid off. I graduated. So yeah, what is your biggest fear? My biggest fear is losing someone I love. Like, lose my mama. Like, my mama's everything to me. I don't know how I would feel losing my mama. Like, I don't know what I would do without my mom. Like I just can't lose her. My biggest fear is losing someone that I love. Not necessarily just my mama. It's anybody that, you know, if I love you that much, I'm close to you. That's my biggest fear, is losing somebody. Because I ain't never experienced that before. And I know I'm going to have to one day, but just right now, I don't want to. What is your biggest regret? Yeah, I regret letting boys take over my heart and destroying it. I regret that. And that's basically something that I do regret. Anything I regret is really dealing with boys. And I regret disrespecting my mom, you know, her house and everything like that. Yeah, that's another story time for another time, but yeah. What's your eye color? I have brown eyes. You probably can't see, but yeah, I have brown eyes. What inspires you? Oh, my mom inspires me because it's like, no matter how she's feeling or no matter what she's going through, no matter what she faces, she always get up every day with a smile on her face and she get the job done. And not only my mom, a lot of other people inspire me that I can't really think of their names off the top of my head. Like, just seeing them, how they, you know, cope with life, how they go through life, and they get things done, that inspires me. And then people on YouTube, they inspire me to start this YouTube channel, you know, because I feel like if they can do it, then I can do it. Like, anybody can do anything they put their mind to. You just have to believe in yourself and have faith that you can get it done. What is the most important thing in your life? Succeeding. That is so important to me. Like, I just want to succeed. I just want to be able to give back to the community. I just want to help out my mom, you know, help out anybody that helped me. I want to, you know, give back to them, help them out. So this was my most important thing in my life. Who is your favorite actor? I think her name Angela Bassett. I don't know her name, but I don't know if she played the mama in Black Panther. Y'all know that woman. I don't really know her name, how to pronounce her name. But yeah, she's my favorite actor. I love watching movies with her in there. And my other favorite actor is Taraji. Ooh, she can act, baby. She can act good. That's one of my favorite actors too. Who is your favorite celebrity? Cardi B. I love Mr. Cardi B. That's my favorite celebrity. And I love Quando Rondo. Who's your favorite musician? Cardi B and Quando Rondo. And that's for my hip hop. My favorite gospel is, I don't know, I have a lot of favorite gospel ones because I love them. They have a pretty voice. Who's your favorite person in the world? God and my family, my favorite people in the world, even though it said persons. This video gonna be too long. I'm gonna have to use our movie. Oh well, until I learn other apps, I will keep using Ballstar and our movie. What is your favorite childhood memory? My favorite childhood memory is basically, like I said, for growing up with my cousins, we used to play kickball like every day after school. Like, as soon as we come in, we all go to grandma's house after school, put our backpacks down, everything. We go outside, play kickball. And that was my favorite thing, my favorite memory growing up, because I really did that every day with them. And I enjoyed growing up with my cousins and my sisters and stuff. because we got real close to doing it, and that's why we are all so close now. It's to why I call them my sisters and my brothers. I don't call them my cousins. You know, I say my sisters and brothers because I always wanted to have an older brother, but unfortunately, I'm the oldest child on both my sides, so that's why I call my cousin Didi my brother because he's older than me. And then I got the Atlantis. Then Carl, my oldest cousin, my girl cousin. I got her my sister too. And then Tidy, Shani, my other cousins. And then my sister, y'all know them. Kevin, Harmony, Imani, Armani. What is your favorite color? My favorite color is green. Anything green, I love it. It's my favorite color. So, what size shirts you wear? I wear a size small in shirts, guys. It really depends, because sometimes I like my shirts big. But other than that, I wear, like, a small. And, like, I love hoodies, but I wear a small in that as well. But I like my hoodies big, so medium. What is your favorite drink? My favorite drink is Mountain Dew and Sprite. But I cut off on like drinking sodas that, like I used to, and now I'm really just drinking water because I need to clear up my skin. Y'all just, how can I clear up my skin? Y'all comment down below and tell me because I need to know so I can clear it up. What is my favorite food? My favorite food is hot wings or wings, period. That's my favorite food. Wings, rotel, and pizza. And Chinese food. You put anything there, any of that in front of me, I'm eating. That's my favorite food. Wings, pizza, rotel, and Chinese food. Oh, and I love chicken and greens. Yes. Give me some of that, I'm gonna eat it like that, like that. What is my favorite ice cream flavor? Vanilla. I do not like chocolate at all, period. Do not even on chocolate ice cream. I hate chocolate ice cream. I hate strawberry ice cream. No, you know strawberry ice cream. I hate it so much. Chocolate and strawberry, I hate it. But vanilla, I love it. What is my favorite music genre? Gospel, hip hop, rap. What is your favorite song? Y'all, who got a favorite song? I got too many. But I can say one of my favorite songs is Twerkaholic by B. Smith. I love that song, y'all. You'll find me listening to that song a lot. That's my favorite song. What's your favorite time of the day? My favorite time of the day is nighttime because I'm ready to go to bed. Period. What's my favorite sport? My favorite sport is basketball. I love watching basketball. I like football too, but y'all don't ask me nothing about no football. I don't know no plays. I don't know nothing. I can't even say how I was truly in football. See, they would be calling plays, and then we have to call a cheer like that. I'm like, what kind of play is this? I don't even know how football works. All I know is you get the ball, you go get a touchdown, and boom, you got a touchdown. I don't know nothing else about no plays. I don't know about no 30-yard line. 20, whatever, however y'all say this stuff, I don't know nothing about it. So, basketball and football, I love it. But I just don't know no plays in football. I know with you running ball back and forth with this touchdown. What is my favorite type of clothing? T-shirt, leggings. You can catch me there any day. That's what I like wearing, T-shirt and some leggings. Or either I have on some shorts. That's all I really wear. Cause I can't never find no jeans in my size, so you would never probably really catch me with no jeans on unless they rolled it up. So yeah, if y'all know what's in store, I can find some jeans my length. Does it go all the way down here? Let me know because I need some jeans. What is your favorite way to pass time? Sleep. That's how I love to pass time. I go to sleep. What is the name of my favorite restaurant? It used to be Taco Bell, but I don't know now. I don't really have a favorite restaurant. Mm. This will be the last question. What was your favorite subject in high school? Math. Anybody know me, love? I mean, anybody know me? They knew that. They know that I love doing math. That's my favorite subject in high school. But in college now, I don't know, baby. I don't know. I will find out tomorrow because I take pre-algebra tomorrow at 9:30. So, I lied. That was my last question. Are you scared of heights? It depends on how high it is. If I'm too high in the area, yes, I'm scared. Are you a dog person or a cat person? Y'all, I hate cats. If you know me, you know I hate cats. Don't put no cat around me. I hate cats. I hate cats. And I like dogs. It depends on what type of dog it is, because I'm scared of a lot of dogs. But once I get used to it and I see that your dog friendly, then, you know, I can get comfortable with it and won't be scared. Are you most likely to avoid conflict or engage it head on? Avoid. Yeah, I hate it so much to the point where, like, I'll be at school and it'll be like fights break out. You know, typically you're gonna see kids, they're gonna go towards the fight and watch, get their phones out, record. Me, I'm gonna keep walking, I'm gonna go to my class. Cause I don't like to see stuff like that. Like, people just, they just be doing too much. I don't just wanna sit there and watch nobody fight. I'm just gonna watch class and mind my business. I'm not gonna watch you fight, baby. I mean, I'll watch the video if nobody posted or whatever, but no, I'm just not finna just sit there and watch you fight. I'm finna watch the class like I'm supposed to be doing. Who is the best teacher you ever had? I don't know. I had a lot of teachers that I love so much, so I can't really answer that question because a lot of my teachers I love so much. Can you dance? Can I dance? And stop. But yeah, I can dance. I told y'all to comment on my videos. Y'all want to let me post some dance videos or something for y'all, because I would dance for y'all. I'm sorry. Do you sing in the shower? Yeah, I sing in the shower. So my mom tell me to shut up. Okay, I'm going to do one more question, then that's going to be the end, y'all. Do you believe in love at first sight? I don't know. Honestly, no. Because I think it takes time to actually love a person. But, you know, love at first sight, people have different meanings of it. But I don't really know how to explain it. But I just don't know. I don't love people. Well, I don't know. I don't know really how to explain it. But love at first sight, no, I don't believe in it. Or whatever the question was, yeah, I don't believe in it. So yeah, with that being said, guys, this is like my longest video I ever did. No, it ain't. This is my second longest video. I don't know. But yeah, guys, with that being said, this is the end of this video, y'all. So make sure you guys like this video. The like button. I was trying to do the like button, y'all. But yeah, make sure y'all like this video. Press it. If you watch this video, y'all, like the video. I be seeing all the views on this channel. Y'all be in the likes, like, all down here, the views be all up here. If y'all watching the video, like it. Just leave a like. It don't take none but one little second to press the like button. So like that. And if you watching these videos and you are not subscribed, subscribe to this channel. You watching it, you might as well just press that red button there and subscribe and press that bell beside it. So the bell means that whenever I post, they're going to notify you, you know, so you don't have to come to my channel like later on and just be like, oh, she uploaded a video, let me watch it. You can just watch it whenever I upload it because it's going to tell you. So make sure you guys press that like button, press the subscribe button, press that bell. And down here we have a comment section for you guys, you know, to express your thoughts. So use that, y'all. Use it because I want to see what y'all thinking. I want to see y'all feedback on my videos. Y'all subscribe to me, so tell me what you want to see. So make sure you guys use that comment section and let me know. Or you guys can hit me up on my social media accounts. Like I said, my Instagram, Bridgeful_Kira. Follow me, DM me. My Snapchat is Shakira34. Add me on there. Text me on there. My Facebook, Shakira Chumwood. You can add me on there, follow me, send me a friend request, whatever. You know, do that, okay? So yeah, like I said, y'all, Like, subscribe, press that bell, comment. 4 easy steps. Do it. I love you guys. I appreciate you all for, you know, taking your time out of your day to watch me. So, yeah, guys, I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace. Little baby in a